Wesley and Logan, and we're doing
and we are here doing survival let's play together. And yes, I am still doing my survival let's play, in case any of you are wondering. Okay, so we're all gonna. The only command we're allowed to do is slash TP to each other. Okay. That's the only thing we're allowed to do. No game mode. No. And we're all recording this. So
okay.
And you can all see it.
No, I'm not recording. Okay, I'm not cheating at all. Literally, I'm not cheating.
You can do slash TP because some people need to. So you can see all of our point of views. Wesley will probably record like one or two episodes.
We all lost each other.
I'm just getting wood. But we're allowed to TP, so it doesn't matter.
Hi.
Where's my leash? Wait, Wesley. Wesley, can you put leashes on people?
No.
What?
Can you put leashes on people?
No.
Sure.
Why?
No reason.
Logan, say hi.
I know. Don't you like my username?
What's Wesley's username? Sorry, just joking. Who's bro stuff?
guys, here, everyone TP'd me. I'm starting to build our house already. It's starting to get dark already. Everyone TP to me. Dylan? Wesley?
Wait!
Logan, do you want me to make us stuff?
Everyone come to me. Look at my new pet pig. Look at my pet pig.
Hey, you copied me. I know you did. I know you did. It's gonna say fat out.
Wesley, I was gonna do that, and I was gonna put a saddle on it and then ride it and say, hey guys, look at my new ride.
Wait. Wesley, look, my house is right over here. Do mobs spawn in this, Wesley?
Oh yeah! Oh, look at how pro this is.
Dude, that looks like it's humping.
I know.
Okay, but Wesley, do you like mob spawn in this? Wesley?
I don't yet.
Logan, I'm being pro and I'm actually helping build the house.
Fat Albert, come here. Fat Albert, come here. Yeah, good boy. Good piggy. Albert.
What, Wesley?
Yeah?
Can you make a new ring for me? It's just like admin, but just rename it, and just name it Fatty Albert.
Hey. Oh my god, look at him, he's so small! Look at him! Where are you?
I am
putting in flooring for our house.
Wesley, make mob spawn. It's gonna make it more interesting. Just for when we're playing, but then you can turn mobs off when it's not. Okay?
Fat Albert, bro. Look at me! Hi! I'm on Fat Albert.
Fat Albert. Mob spawn?
Wait,
Whoa, what? Balls?
What? How is there an Ender Dragon pet here? Whose is that?
back here. Stop circling around and land, you little bum.
There is a lot of cursing in this thing. In this, whatchamacallit. Yeah, this series. There's a lot of cursing in this.
Come on, I want to sit on you. I want to ride.
What are we doing? I thought this was a survival series.
It is, but Wesley just sitting around.
I know.
Hi, come here. Surviving. Don't you learn that?
Come on.
I've tried to cut down a tree with a wood axe, but it said first position set, so I just messed around with that.
Hey, attention.
Keep on moving. Follow me, Fat Albert. Follow me.
I think Albert's fatter than the Ender Dragon. Imagine there is like an actual mob now because of this video. Like Mojang watched this and they put in a mob to Minecraft called Fat Albert.
All he does is throw food at you. No, all he does is like he sits on you until you give him some food.
And then when you hit him, he says, hey,
hey, hey.
He
says,
hey,
it's not very nice.
No, he just says, hey, hey, hey. Logan, why would you spawn it? Okay, Fat Albert's bigger than the Ender Dragon. He's fatter than a gas.
His ASS is fatter than the gas.
Nice.
Hey, Dylan, so me and Wesley had... Okay, in case any of you guys are wondering, me and Wesley go to the same math class together. But we had this weird supply teacher. He wasn't that, I don't know how old he was, but he had a daughter. He didn't say how old she was. But,
16.
Yeah, probably. And he had, like, three reasons. We already told you about the Rudolph thing. Okay, Wesley, how's it go? He's like,
whoa! Look, he's on my head!
Dylan.
He's on my head!
Dylan,
Is he on your head?
Wesley, you're fat head. I can say that my dad is fat head. You can do it. Rick. Server lags.
Logan, what achievement? Oh.
Wesley! Fat Albert. Yeah.
How is this gas not killing? I'm punching it.
We stuck here.
Mr. Wes!
Yeah?
You know what, Wesley? You're kicked out of the series. Sorry. I'm just kidding.
You suck at surviving. Sorry. Really? Get away from me, fatty!
Okay, Wesley, put back to your normal head. Or also make Fat Albert sit on you.
Oh no, don't do that. Fat Albert will suffocate him.
Wesley?
Yeah?
Hold on.
Can I do something cool with a wood axe? Around our house?
How do you spell suffocate?
Why?
Wesley, can you please go for a minute? What?
Made a diamond.
Wesley!
Okay, no, this is actually... Wesley, change it back. We actually need to, like, act like make it survive. Like, make it not cheat.
I'm surviving.
Yeah, by cheating and stuff.
Yeah, just make it not like you.
I'm in game mode zero. I'm in game mode zero and with speed 5, 10, 15, 20.
What's wrong with you? I'm just making a moat around our house.
I'm such a huge brain fart. I forgot that we already have that.
Move it, Wesley! Come on! God! Oh my God, Wesley.
Oh, made it in!
Logan, is this a nice touch? The moat?
Yes. We'll get some water there.
No one will ever know. This might be a real gas.
Name Fat Albert.
Logan, yeah. We've been known like Fat Albert for a while.
Actually, yeah, like we do like a TV thing on Family Guy. And, like, and then like
you just brought him up?
Yeah, like, you know, Uncle Derek mentioned him, like, that is Fat Albert.
Hi. Logan, the moat's pretty good, eh? Huh?
You have to make it around, that's a moat. It's like all the way around.
Yeah. Hey guys, I'm not cheating.
Right now.
Shut up.
I'm not Olaf right now.
Hello. I am Augustus. That is Wesley is Olaf and Dylan is Kyle. And I am Augustus.
You're so weird.
Okay, this is gonna be the name of the episode. It's gonna be called Augustus.
No,
it's Fat Albert. No, it's called Fat Albert.
Follows you close behind. Oh, yeah, it just goes around circles.
You know why? Yeah, this is the last joke.
Back here, Fat Albert.
This is the last joke about Fat Albert, but you know why? The Ender Dragons are running, going in circles. Someone say why.
Why?
Fat Albert.
Why?
Thinks that he's an outdated Twinkie.
Really?
Yeah.
Fat Albert, wow. Fat Albert is really fat then. He's really tall too.
Because that's right here.
That's where Augustus lives.
Bird. Pigs out.
That's a pit call.
Logan, this is more than 64 pieces of water I put around the house so far.
Ellen, are you even recording?
Yeah, I am.
Check.
I am, I see. My thing stopped when I was making the moat, but I started again.
Flash danger. I have to DM. Wesley, DM me, because I can't break anything. I can't break anything, because I'm off. Like, with a wooden axe.
I love blocks. I love blocks.
Hey, no. Oh, wait. Can you?
I got a human pet.
Yay.
Logan, I'm almost done the moat. How does it look?
Good.
Follow. You must follow me, Notch. Notch is following me.
How do you have Notch in this? What the frig? You're
Look, he's not.
You're effing not a survivor. You're like not a good survivor.
Look, Notch just follow. Notch follows us.
Where's Notch? Where is Notch?
No, huh? It's Notch the advice horse.
Look, Wesley.
Look, it's Notch. Yeah.
Where are you? That's just. Who is Notch? How did you get a Steve? And Notch doesn't have that skin, so.
Okay, guys, so this is going to be the end of this